This evening, firefighters are continuing to work at Brighton's iconic Royal Albion Hotel after a fire broke out early yesterday evening. Operations were scaled back this morning, but strong winds have hampered efforts to put out the flames.